Let's get some light in here. Oh, put this back. Do 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 do. Nice new combat back operational. Monsieur Henry. There we go. Laser machine gun, but they're just not as good as the mechs. Got fires, I guess. Go get some poop. Poopity scoop. Break it down. Oh my God, it's freaking out. Please. Oh, that's close. Okay. Fuck you and all your freaking robots. Only parts a little time.
But all this I don't have room for, okay.
I'm gonna move production over to there. Actually, production. Let's keep it metal. I know we've got wood shelving, that's fine, that's wood shelving. Get some heating up there. It's a big room. And I get some lights. Looks so much better. There's nothing of real importance. Oh, I get that, sure. Well, I remember since we just had an attack, Hope needs to go off and do the that. These all been fixed up. I can use a little bit of loving. Give me some loving. Give me some loving. Give me some. Copy recipes. Paste recipes. I could have just reconstructed it. Oh well. Oh, whatever. Storage for what? Pumpkins? I mean, as soon as they built the freezer, there'll be enough storage. There you go. An update soon about her. So much crap. We got a lot of carbon as well. Can't get either of those because you're already maxed out, so dispense on the machine. Fill the roof. Hey, Azrael, new update? Yeah. It is glorious. I hate that there's a freaking glitch spot there because of the ladder. Don't know why. Was it because there's an empty room there and it just can't... That might be it. Hang on. Rooms. Concrete. Maybe they'll fix it. How you doing, my man? I hope things are well. Try and get some of these assholes dead. Exterminate. Them eating my crops. So if I leave enough corpses for them, I want to kill like half. Keeps slowing down because it goes in and out of combat. Keep hitting three to make it go as fast as possible. Okay, that'll do, pig. They can eat their own brethren now. Oh, Ember fell asleep. Henry fell asleep. Ember, I know you're tired, but can you rescue Dum Dum Himuri there? He's not really a Dum Dum, it's my fault, but still. It was either that or have them run across all my plants. I do not want. And they're attacking already? More spider bots than usual. I don't like that. Henry's gone berserk. Don't hit my stuff. I gotta hit them while they're stationary, that way I can get the bombs off. Hey, can you kill him? Oh, the entire consortium attacked. Shoot him, please. Ugh, please leave me alone. There's so much shit going on. I don't like it. Anything I want from you? No. Hang on, I'll take all your fuel. Yeah, I don't even care. Take some of my grain. Enjoy. Take some pumpkins. Watermelons, and take some of the churu. Enjoy. That fixed it. Grr. Aggravation. The hungry pest is disappearing. Good. Things are looking a little bit more professional, I guess. Call it. If I move the elevator, will that... And then do it? How close to sentience is she? She's gone down. She loves eating energy crystals. Oh, in that case, eat energy crystals, my dear. Yeah, if you want to numb on a crystal, you numb away on a crystal. I will not contain you. in your crystal eating ways. I can put these back, right? Xenoblight, 10 of my plants. Woo! Vincent. Cut them. Now I can. Oh, look at you. Who'd've thunk it? Oh, that's so much better. Wrong button. Disassemble those. Yeah, the vest. Get a couple of legs. Gotta give her maximum protection. Send her off on a shooting star mission, why not? We are... We are virtual reality. Laser pistols? What? Okay. Sure. I'm sure the main goal of this is to get it to 100%, but it's such a pain in the ass. Yeah, I guess it would have been better if I'd given her farming or something, because Healing she can only level periodically. Physical is also not the easiest thing for her to do. Wasn't she at 10? I feel like you were at 10. I'd be wrong. You know what sounds tasty? How about eating some power crystals? Right? You wanna nom nom on some power crystals? Not enough tasks? Shut up. Chow down on a power crystal. Or five. Music night? Sure. She likes petting animals. We have animals. That's what one of the reasons I got them, was just so she could be happy. Cut those. It's a physical task. It's a different task, so hopefully that's something you enjoy doing. Fuck if I know. What's wrong with Lara? Swarm fever? Okay. Remake him. She's super happy at the moment. You know what? I'm gonna knock down this wall and give you a big bedroom. How's that sound, my dear? Pump them out. You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. Go. Hope 9000. She's got a big bedroom. Playing arcade games, enjoying yourselves. Try, man, you try, but she does not make it easy. Pick up the poop, my little guys. Pick up the poop. Getting a positive from having a bigger room. 8 of the carbon tables plus 10. Okay. Except in a pirate bedroom. Appreciate decorations. Oh, you bonded with a Shogu. Very nice. Let's make sure that thing does not die. Unfortunately, that's what I'm going to have to call this game for now. I'm going to take a 2-second break and we're going to swap over to For the King 2. Yeah, I'm enjoying myself as per usual with this. Boom, save. So, give me 1 second and I'll be right back.